Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Another video coming. Now, I've already posted my quiz video. This video is coming out probably 10 minutes after or 3 minutes after the quiz video is out. Today I'll be doing, as I said before in the quiz video, the preliminary final tips. Now, I know they're between four amazing teams. So we're going to get into it. Now, I have it on ESPN tips. I've already tipped them, but I'll tell you who I've tipped. And so I haven't tipped them, I'm going to show you who I'm going to tip. So on Friday, 24th of September, at 7:50 kickoff at Suncorp Stadium, is the South Sydney Rabbitohs taking on Manly Warriors Eagles. Now, great game Manly had against Roosters. I tipped Manly, but I was unexpected. It was only 42-6. That was unbelievable. Roosters out, Seagulls in, first Bunnies, Friday night, Suncorp, 7:50. It's a hard decision, but the Bunnies, I do want Bunnies to make the grand final. That is one thing, because thank God they're not versing the Storm. So I want to see them in the final. I'm still probably going to tip them in the grand final, but they've done, they're $1.77, and Manly are $2.05. I don't know. I want to tip South just because their lineup is very good. Has their lineup been updated yet? I do think Bunnies are gonna win. I just think team has signed up yet. That anyway. I do think Bunnies win because they have Adam Reynolds. Last year with Reynolds. Last year with Bennett. I think they're going to be unbelievable. I want them to win. I want them to be in the grand final versus Storm, not Penrith. I'm going to go Bunnies, but I'm going to go them by two. 2 points. I'm going to tip 16-14 is my bet. Or 16-14, yeah. I'm going to go Bunnies versus Manly. Bunnies might absolutely smash them. I'm sorry, Manly, I'm just going to go Bunnies because they have a better value at points bet. They have a better team, I think, with Reynolds and Walker and Johnston, and their backline South is unbelievable. Reynolds, Walker, Johnston, Campbell Graham, Mansour, Luttrell's out, but Blake Taft was unbelievable against the... who was it against the... Against Penrith, that was unbelievable. Blake Taff, amazing. So I'm gonna go South Sydney by two on Friday night at Suncorp. Now moving on to the second preliminary game to head into the grand final is Melbourne Storm taking on Penrith Panthers. Now Penrith Panthers last night against the Eels, that was just unbelievable, winning 8-6. One of the lowest, I think that's the lowest scoring NRL game, as the commentator said, in 2021 history. Storm are $1.37. Penrith are $3.10. 4:00 PM on Saturday at Suncorp. Storm are 86% winning. Penrith are 14% winning. I just like, how? I'm going to tip, just because the Storm did really well against the Seagulls back in the first week of the finals. They did really well. They won by, 40 to 12. That was really good. They have a good backline as again. They have Hughes, Munster, Olam, who's a center, Remus Smith, Pappenhausen. Storm have a really good side. Penrith also do, but because Toho was out with an injury late yesterday, Arlo, Penrith just don't have the... I don't think they have... They have a Cleary, they've got Luai, they've got Edwards, but not a lot. Isaac Lumi has done really well in the Storm. But it's just too... It's easy for me. I think the Storm are going to win against Penrith. They're just an easy side. Because this was the grand final rematch. What I like is that this year, Penrith and Storm can't play each other in grand final. That's one thing I like. Second is, they've already played this team in the regular season. In Storm, let me just check. I think Storm won. Storm won in back in the season, what was the score against the... What was the score? Do you guys know? Yeah, Storm won 37-10 in round 20 in the regular season. So it's harder. It's not even hard to pick, but I'm just gonna go Storm because they're. I think they have a stronger, better side. They were the Bromwich brothers, Finucane, who else? Don't remember other players, but they have a good side, good bench. Storm are going to be powerful. Craig Bellamy are going to wrap them up before the game. We're going to go at the end and punch it out. But yeah, my prediction is Storm winning. Let's go by 8. 8 or 10. Let's go 26 to 18. Or 26 to 20. Somewhere in there, mate. NRL Grand Final last year rematch. Storm are going to win again. Let's go. Alright guys, so that's going to be it, really. Quick, short video of NRL tips, preliminary final. So, Souths Manly, I've gone Souths to win by 2. And Melbourne Storm to win by 6, 8 or 10 against Penrith. There you go, so my grand final for 2021 is Melbourne Storm versus South Sydney Rabbitohs. That's a grand final that I want to watch because my brother goes for the Bunnies. Come on the boys. Sharkies, as you can see over there. Up there, Sharkies. I think Sharkies will make it next year. I tell you. Alright, guys, there it is. Thank you for watching this preliminary final tips. Starts kicking off this Friday at Suncorp. South vs Manly. It's going to be good. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.